This is a video response for Zmoulton for his documentary on YouTube, and this is about blocking. Most people's channels are an expression of who they are. It shows what they like, the kind of things they like to share with people, present to people, demonstrate a bit of creativity, have fun with each other, and you know, little skits and entertainment, and that's great. And when people come to your channel and leave nasty comments or try to take issue with your opinions or your viewpoints, and then just simply don't let up, they just want to keep coming back to you again and again and again and start some kind of flame war on your channel, then those are the people that I would certainly block. I don't block many people at all, really. Generally speaking, most of the comments I get are pretty positive. And if somebody does have a problem with me or wants to take issue with an opinion, I'll try and reason it out with them, and obviously if that's not good enough for them, then I just end the conversation. It doesn't go any further. My YouTube channel is kind of like my home. You know, I expect people to wipe their feet before they come in, and not to steal the cutlery when they leave, and the ones that can't do that are the ones who get blocked. So most of the people you meet on YouTube are great, they're great fun, you know, it's a pleasure to have them comment on my videos or leave a comment on my channel page, and it's usually all good. But you know, very, very occasionally you do come across people who are just out to cause trouble, or they're just idiots, so they just get blocked. And it's a good feature. It's certainly one which I'm sure a lot of YouTubers find useful. So that's it. Cheers.